The famous shaking community. We're going against the Boston Celtics and yeah, Jaylen Brown. I was thinking about signing him for agency. Could maybe get him. We got Michael Conley. They don't got JT, so you can take advantage of that, probably.
Game 5, Eastern Conference Semifinals. The Boston Celtics have everything to fight for. Their path is simple. Down 3-1.
Tonight could be the end. Just about ready to get this one started. First, let's hear from Allie LaForce. Allie.
Thanks, Brian. Jaylen Brown.
Year after year, he continues to improve, Allie. Looking at the starting five for the Boston Celtics, we've got Josh Richardson. Kyle Anderson is out there with Robert Williams. Then there's Mike Conley, and it's Brown in a two-guard. And for Detroit, Miles Bridges is out there with Jackson. Then there's Cunningham. Then there's LeBron James. And it's Bay in at the two-guard spot. And Cunningham pulls it down.
Great contest by the defender. That's a dunk you got to put down in his face. Got to credit the defense. They found a way to stop him, and that's never an easy task.
Pass to Conley. Jackson against Williams. Miles Bridges is going to pick up the foul.
Miles Bridges.
That's his first foul.
That's his first personal foul. First team foul.
Pistons on D. On the wing, Richardson. Defended by Jackson. Six to shoot.
That's a baby.
The first one at the line is good.
That's what you love about Josh Richardson. He can stretch you out with the shooting game. He can guard multiple positions. And you know every night you're going to get great effort.
Williams has checked in for Boston. Porter Jr. comes in for Anderson. Pass to Jackson. Banked it in off the
glass. He's setting the tempo on the Minnesota move. Like, where was the defense on that play?
To me, that's a complete lack of communication on that side of the ball. These guys need to be talking to each other.
Outside, Brown. Here's Williams. Shoots over Bay. And so he draws the foul. And the line is there.
That's his second personal foul.
He's off on the first.
Wait, I said that he just
moved up here.
Left the line for two.
Oh, he is.
And he misses the second one as well, so 0 for 2 that time. Tie game in Detroit. After this break, we'll be back with the start of the second quarter on 2K Sports. Welcome back, folks, for more Eastern Conference semifinal action. And, guys, what's your take on the Pistons so far?
The aggressiveness on defense has been infectious. Everyone's come to the party. I love it.
Well, I think they combined great intelligence with great effort, and you can see the results.
They've got Martin Bagley, Amadou Diallo out there with Gary Trent, and it's Smith in at the four. That's the group for Detroit right now. Here's McConnell.
Sorry, I almost hit it.
Pass to Williams. Back to McConnell. And it's blocked. And that's out of bounds. Boston will retain possession for the Pistons. DeSumo comes in for Trent, and Hayes is subbed in for Love. Anderson's checked in for Boston. Here's Williams. Gets a second attempt to go. Now he's one for two.
Great timing and coordination. Lays it in, coming off that pick.
Hayes attacking. Got it. Hayes has gotten his first points in this one.
And that's just nasty right there, guys. He has a tremendous crossover.
Outside corner. Outside the arc. No good there. And Detroit will go the other way with it. Here's Smith. And there's another one for the Pistons.
Well, the versatility he possesses makes him a very tough cover, guys.
Porter against Smith. And here's Porter. Pass to Pritchard. Shoots over to Sumu. No good. Misses at the buzzer. And the first half comes to an end. We've got a close game going here. Pistons ahead, up two. And we'll be back for the second half following the break. Keep it right here on 2K Sports.
Hey, folks, first half of Game 5 in the books. It's been a...
They've run this offense seamlessly. Each guy seems to understand his role. They're making smart decisions with the basketball, and I can give a shout-out to the playmakers. This team's success...
Checking out how the Pistons are doing in this series. This is a big chance for them to lock down their place in the next round with a win tonight.
Yeah, don't let this one get away. That'll change everything. And they know that. They need to put their foot down and close out this series, Shaq.
Yeah, you got to treat Game 5 on your home court like a Game 7. Simply got to get it done. Don't even think about having to go out and win another game on the road. Do it now.
That's it for us. Let's get you back out there for the second half.
Get you back onto the court for more of this pivotal Game 5.
So close.
And the Pistons with possession here. The lead is two. On the court right now for the Celtics. We've got Mike Conley, Robert Williams out there with Kyle Anderson. Then it's Jaylen Brown.
Sir Isaiah.
Reading off the glass. Hay passes to Jane. Takes it inside. Can't hit from the elbow.
That's the shot they wanted. It just didn't fall.
I think expect them to go back to it because that's the kind of shot this offense is designed to generate.
And you can.
And one.
The line with a chance at a three-point play.
The strength of the ball is something that is never going to go.
That's his first personal foul.
Plays like
first
that.
Team foul. At the line for Detroit. LeBron James. At the line for one.
About a minute played here in the second half. Deflects the pass. McConnell from outside. Oh, and the release was before the buzzer. It's off target. And so it's Detroit with a 9-point cushion at the end of the quarter. They're communicating well and stringing together stops. Back to the game after this break. Moments ago from the huddle, let's listen in on Dwayne Casey.
Get the pass, pass, attack. Pass, pass, attack. But down there, we gotta get stopped.
Dwayne Casey, focused on ball movement, finishing strong, but also getting it done defensively.
Yeah, getting stops and then taking care of the boards. It's only working if you get the ball back.
Happy to have you back with us for the Eastern Conference Semifinals on 2K Sports. Marvin Bagley is out there with Miles Bridges. Trent. Then there's Gary Trent, and it's Love in at the two spot. That's the five on the floor for the Pistons. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot two.
The mentality gets inside and goes right at the defender.
Shooting for Boston. Porter, Otto, Porter, taking two shots.
The first one, and that brings him within 10.
I just look at a guy like Otto Porter, and it seems like he's coming into his own in this league. He scuffled a bit, certainly, in his first season, but a key piece for this group moving forward.
Smith, he's checked in for the Pistons. Love with the ball. From deep. Drills it from deep.
Finishing the game strong. This is how you shut the door at any point.
No question, they've got hot at exactly the right time. Clutch play on a team level. Well, easy money, right? I like the strategy. Go inside, get a high percentage look.
2 second difference between shot and game clock. From deep. That one doesn't drop.
I know that he has the ability and confidence to sink that shot. But better luck next time, maybe.
And for most guys, I think you only need to take that shot if you hit a few in a row. That is absolutely a heat check.
From deep three-point range, it doesn't go for him. And so the Detroit Pistons have won the series. They snuff out any chance of a comeback with the Game 5 win. Now it's on to the conference finals.
If anyone had doubts about this team and its resilience, I think those have been put to rest. The championship's much more within their reach now. But next round, they face a very difficult test.
Time for us to say so long. We hope you've enjoyed our coverage during the second round of the NBA Eastern Conference Playoffs. For Doris Burke, Allie LaForce, and Grant Hill, and all of our crew, this is Brian Anderson thanking you for watching this 2K Sports presentation of the NBA. We'll see you next time.
In backyards, I didn't even know about Boyard. I just sent my new bank card. Remembering days in the courtyard, I came from that Nats. Bugs in the she wanna spell the facts. Yeah, yeah, I can't sell my I got cheese in a bag. My think is she wanna buy me a jag. Text me, throw 10 at her like Messi.
Alright, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, Leslie.